This morning, new video shows Florida officers almost apologetic while arresting visibly confused convicted felons for alleged illegal voting in the 2020.